continues. Well, they're kicking into high gear, actually. It's a windy afternoon on the pitch. Elkhorn South, Storm hosting Millard West. Elkhorn South with the free kick. Avery Smith there to put it into the net. 1-0 Storm. Wildcats respond later in the first half. Jaden Beecher ties it up, though. Elkhorn South would go on to win a wild one. 4-3, your final.